Hey guys.
What's up? So, I guess you've all heard the news, and in case you just have not heard yet, Robin Williams passed away. He committed suicide, as they say. Well, I just learned about that he passed away tonight. Yeah. What do you say about something like that? I mean, come on, it's Robin Williams. And his family said that, or his wife said that she didn't want people to focus on the sadness of his death, but rather of all the countless movies and all the countless times that he has made everybody laugh. And I just... the first movie I came to think about, I think, was Jumanji. I think it was Jumanji. And then I think it was Hook. Growing up, like, seeing Hook, and it's like, man, come on, it's Peter Pan and Captain James Hook. I really don't know what to say. I'm kind of speechless, actually. I was thinking about what do I say, and so, but it's really hard. I don't have a lot of his movies. I do have Hook, and I do have Jumanji. Those are two movies that I do have. I probably have one more, but... I mean... what kind of an awesome man makes all those awesome movies that he did. He's such a great comedian. And such a lovable person in general. And even names his daughter Zelda after the Princess of the Legend of Zelda games. Come on, it's just like... he's definitely somebody who suits me very well, because apparently he likes the Zelda games too, and he like played Peter freaking Pan, which I love. I really love this movie. I don't really have a specific love for Peter Pan in general. I did like the Disney movie Peter Pan when I was little and so on, of course. There's Melissa coming back. She was just in the laundry. Yep. He's coming inside. But it's just like, this movie in general was a really, really good movie. And I always loved this movie. It was like the perfect fairy tale filmed by real people. It's kind of... it goes along with Lord of the Rings. Like, it's a really nice fairy tale that's been filmed with real actors. And, yeah. As I said, I really don't know exactly what more to say about it. It's just a very, very sad day in general for the entire world. Yep. This is me being kind of speechless. This is me being kind of speechless. I know. tell me your favorite Robin Williams movie in the comments below. And tell me your thoughts around his death, if you will. Or if you don't, then you don't have to, of course. I think I'm going to cut it short, because as much as I want to show my appreciation to him and send my best to his family, if they by chance will see this video, I'm sorry, but I really don't know what else to say. He was a great man, he was a very good comedian, and he was like, he was unique. He really, really was unique. He was really something out of the ordinary. Yeah, well, you know what I mean. There was nobody quite like him. That's pretty much what it comes down to. Nobody was like Robin Williams. And we have lost one of the greatest actors ever. One of the greatest actors. Okay. I'll see you guys soon again. Take care.